So greetings everyone, I'm Darshini, an aquaculturist at Ras Aquaculture. So today I'm thrilled to take you on a tour of our state-of-the-art indoor shrimp farm. So here at Ras Aquaculture, we have recently completed our incredible Biofloc culture system, which has been up and running since February this year. So let's begin with our nursery system, which is considered the heart of our farm. So we have four nursery tanks, each with volume of 4 m³ and allowing us to accommodate a remarkable stocking density of 2,000 to 3,000 posla weight per cubic meter. So these tanks can hold up to 10,000 shrimps per inch. So what's so unique about our system is that it operates on a zero water exchange Biofloc system. So it is to ensure the sustainability and also efficiency of the culture system as well. So to maintain optimal condition for the shrimps, we rely on a ring blower for aeration. So additionally, we prioritize the tank hygiene by disinfecting them thoroughly after every 2-3 shrimp culture cycles without need for any water exchange. So currently we are conducting maintenance on the nursery tanks, so focusing on the rust removal and also repainting the legs of the tanks as well. It is to enhance the durability and also prolong their lifespan of the tanks. So moving on, we have an array of grow out tanks available in different sizes and also different volumes. We have PVC tanks spanning around 20 m³, as well also HDPE tanks measuring around 55 m³. So our largest tank, which is about 10 m, is in diameter, can hold about 100 m³ of water. So typically we transfer the shrimp from the nursery to grow out tanks after a period of 28 days. So here we nurture them until they reach a marketable size to 20 to 25 grams with a stocking density ranging from 200 to 500 shrimp per cubic meter. So our 20 m³ tanks are equipped with a root blower and an aeration hose, while the 50 m³ tanks uses the pedal wheel aerator. As for the recently stocked 50 m³ tank, we utilize the blower for aeration. So the final tank can accommodate a volume of 100 m³ and also will be stocked soon as part of our strategic production staging and allowing us to achieve monthly production targets as well. To ensure efficient waste management of our culture system, each tank is equipped with a dedicated settling tank. So this innovative solution effectively removes settleable solid without the need for water exchange. So the size of tank, settling tank corresponds to the size of the main tanks. So for instance, our 4 m³ tank is accompanied by a 500-liter settling tank, while the 55 m³ tank benefits from a 5 m³ settling tank. Beyond the infrastructure, we have daily routines that play a vital role in maintaining the farm's productivity. So these include monitoring the settlement of flock, continuously assessing the water quality, observing the shrimp's overall health, checking for any signs of mortality, feeding the shrimp, conducting regular sampling, and also managing the appropriate chemical levels as well. As you may already know, we specialize in cultivating the 1ME shrimp using the Biofloc system. You will notice that different tanks exhibit various colors and composition of flock. So some tanks showcase a vibrant green flock, which is result of exposure to sunlight and an abundance of algae. So in contrast, another tank may feature a reddish flock, which indicates the presence of photosynthetic bacteria. So like this tank. The implementation of the Biofloc system brings numerous benefits to our shrimp farming by allowing the shrimp to feed on both artificial feed and also the Biofloc itself. From this, we reduce the amount of feed required, making our practices more sustainable. So additionally, the Biofloc system acts as a filtration mechanism. Converting waste acts as a filtration mechanism where it converts ammonia into valuable microbial protein. This process enables us to operate the farm without relying on access to seawater. So furthermore, our farm is located with a waterproof warehouse, ensuring the safety of our crops and equipment even during the adverse weather conditions. A significant portion of our power consumption is dedicated to aeration, which is achieved through the use of root blowers, ring blowers and also pedal wheel aerators. To ensure uninterrupted power supply, we have also backup generators in place. so ready to kick in during any unforeseen power outages. And there you have it, the grand finale of our virtual tour. I hope you've thoroughly enjoyed exploring our remarkable facility. But wait, there's more. If you are craving additional knowledge and you want to delve deeper into the world of aquaculture, so we have a special treat for you. Simply head over to our website and download our free book packed with fascinating insights and also expert advice. Thank you.